Right, I've shown you how to cook rabbits. Here's how to catch them. I'm with my son Jack, and we're on our first ever hunt for wild rabbits. Right, ready?
Rabbit is a fantastic wild British game. Farmers consider them pests, but to me, they're a highlight on any menu. I'm hoping today Jack will get to learn how to kill and gut his first Bugs Bunny, which will cook together for him and his mates after football practice.
If we're quiet enough, we might see some of the rabbits pop out of the holes.
We're going to use the ultimate weapon, one that's been used to catch rabbits for centuries, ferrets.
Ferrets do move quite quickly underground. Obviously, they're the kings of underground. That's what they're designed for.
Yeah.
If you don't want to keep them in a box, Jack, they say a long time ago they used to keep their ferrets down their trousers. So you fancy trying that?
No.
I wouldn't if I were you. They've got very sharp teeth.
Veteran ferreters Ben and Guy have found a large rabbit warren and have been hard at work.
So we've covered nearly what?
Probably 20 holes here.
20 holes, wow.
Yeah.
So they come out through the net.
And then we'll pick it up as quick as you can, hold it by its back legs, and just snap the head back and you'll feel the neck break.
Ooh, ready?
Yeah.
Don't tell Mummy.
Okay.
Okay.
Now to business. We've put night vision cameras in the burrow and attached a mini camera to the ferret. Ferret cam.
Jack, the other one's going in now.
No, watch it, watch it.
The ferret scares the rabbit to the surface and into the net. At least, that's the plan. But bunnies are fast little buggers, and they're hard to catch.
There's got to be a rabbit somewhere down there.
There should be, so you just got to find them.
At last, a rabbit in sight. We thought we'd covered all the holes, but they've got emergency exits at the ready.
Shit.
I know. Stop swearing.
I can't help but swear.
Shit. I'm telling them.
Oh, shit. Oh, yes. Yeah. Yes. Ready?
And that's it.
That's it. Done.
Jack's proved he can hunt with the best of them.
Well done.
Looks horrible.
But has he got the guts for this?
Make a little cut with a sharp knife up the top. Because what we don't want to do is cut the guts open.
Get your hands in there. You pull it out like that. Without any of that.
And so the only thing left in there is a meat.
Kidneys?
Liver.
That stinks.
What do you mean it stinks? It's delicious. You little bugger. Right, your turn. Here we go.
Roll up your sleeves.
Good boy.
Go on. Good boy. That's it.
That's it.
Nice. Straight in there.
Excellent.
There you go.
Hey, you've now gutted a rabbit, caught one. Now let's go and eat one, shall we?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Excellent.